Yeah, you're right. We're actually meeting. Yeah, yeah, we shouldn't expect it.
¿Qué son estas mierdas, bro? I can be disappointed. I just got back.
Even out of the group,
that's Marino's the perfect person. Yeah. Marino's the perfect person to do this on. Anyone want to put someone on the trade block and see if anyone wants to buy it? I'm putting on the trade block. I'm putting not Ronaldo. Sorry.
I didn't know how to do that.
I'll put. You know what? I'll put Pogba on the trade block.
I'll take Pogba.
Pogba. Who offered him? I'll give you Kadira. Kadira was better. Kadira was good for Real Madrid, bro. All
not better because you want Pogba, but
Kadira and Pogba the level for
I've got Balak for you.
Nah, Balak.
Balak, okay. You put it off for your own or you just sit it out this one?
Sit out.
Right, what's his midfield?
He's got Stankovic, Fabregas, Ozil. You're for Stankovic.
Beautiful. It's beautiful. It's beautiful.
But it was close. It was close. It was close.
I've heard your offers.
I think I'll keep
Pogba.
But you should replace Stankovic with Cambiasso.
Can I
put anyone on the trade block?
Can I put my whole team?
You put anyone on the
trade block? Can I put my whole team on the trade block?
Yeah, of course you can. I'll take Drogba for your hands. I'll give you Zlatan.
I'll give you Belito for Drogba.
No. Anything, just give me something that works.
Now you got to put someone on the trade block.
Okay, give me show my team. I actually don't remember my team.
No, Casillas, Zanetti, Ramos, Varane, Azpilicueta, Alonso, Snyder, but I like William.
Ramos, I'll give you Ramos for someone.
This is like if you got the fourth choice for everyone, bar Drogba.
I did.
A bar Drogba.
Ramos.
I did.
For who?
I got Hazard, bro.
Huh?
I got Hazard in my team. Drogba, Hazard.
That's the two. They're holding your team.
I'll give you who? Ramos?
Yeah, Ramos.
Who do you want?
Who do you have to offer? Who's these two centre-backs?
Lucio and Cahill. Both of them are better, but. You pick one of them, and I'm happy because Ramos is my
favorite.
Give me Lucio.
Yeah, take Lucio.
Give me Lucio.
It's happening.
Huh? You got Canales playing at left wing, bro. Your team's automatically better than him. Of course, bring us Canales playing at left wing. Canales isn't even a left winger.
He's worse than me.
Anyone for you?
Nah, I'm happy with my team.
Anyone for you?
I'm very happy with my team.
Alright, so the teams are as follows. Abs, you have. In goal, you have, because it's on the page where it's written, it's your thing.
That's because you're last.
Your team is Iker Casillas, Javier Zanetti, Lucial and Varane at centre-back.
They're winning everything.
Left-back, Azpilicueta.
That's actually not a bad back line. Not. Like, objectively.
Midfield of Xabi Alonso, Wesley Sneijder, and Michael Ballack.
That's especially being first pick.
Front three of... Hey! Just front three. Willian, Hazard and Drogba.
Hey.
Willian Hazard won the league.
I'm not even joking. My back line was bad. Don't get me, my video was bad. And it was in my hands. My back line
Snyder
and my front three.
But your front three is a front three
my
that
front
Mourinho
three
would
is
love.
Drogba, Hazard, Willian.
It's a Mourinho
great,
front three, though.
It's
a Mourinho front three.
Bro, I'm winning the league.
Mourinho front three. This team could do it.
Yeah, bro. My team's better than Phases as well.
All right, Lias, your team is Lula Cesar, Maicon, centre-back pairing of Carvalho and Pepe.
Yeah.
Left back Marcelo.
I'm very happy with that back line.
In midfield you have Matic, Lampard, and Kadira. And front three of Di Maria, Son, and Milito.
It's a good team. It's just not better than yours. I'll be very honest. It's a good team. It's not better than yours.
It's a better than mine.
Team.
Yeah, it is. By far.
Wasn't
I prefer your front three though.
But the rest of my team is too solid.
Your midfield. What's his back line again? Sorry.
Maicon,
Carvalho, Pepe, Marcelo.
Yeah.
Who's in goal?
That's for me. Yeah.
Faisal.
Just.
David De Gea.
Good pick. No, very good goalkeeper.
Two golden. Good pick. Yeah, good after convincing. Good pick. Basingwa.
Incredible. Just stop.
Can I find out how many games Basingwa played under Jose?
Incredible.
Because all he needs is one to qualify.
You know, I scrolled in Porto squad. He was on the second page.
Incredible.
Basingwa.
Do you know Basingwa was just bad though? Why do you think Basingwa? Do you think he played for Man United?
Bosingo, this is him holding the Champions League in 04. He's not even in his kit or anything.
Oh
look,
my
he's
God.
In he's in jeans.
Oh my God, he's in cargos. Do you know he's in cargos?
He was suspended.
He wasn't suspended.
He was suspended.
He wasn't playing.
He was suspended.
Never won't play.
He was suspended.
How many absences he got for Jose?
I'm going to look up Bosingo 03 04. Hold on, I just want to 2003 04. I just want to see how many appearances
he
made.
Suspended.
Who's the rest of his team?
He spent the whole year. He spent the whole year. Bosingo in 2003 04. Please, just let me do this. Transfer market. We're going to do this really quickly. Stats, all seasons.
Can you say yeah? Yeah, you can pick the year.
03, 04 is
the
year.
Yeah, that's one of the
least. He's going for the side thing. I didn't
know. Yeah, it's called filters.
I take a bit of time to go through the rest of this team.
Basingwa right back. Centre back pairing of Ramos, late transfer, and Gary Cahill.
His back line's worse than mine.
And left back Ashley Cole.
Oh, Ashley Cole's good. But not for Mourinho.
Damn, man.
the season.
I'm surprised Mo nothing about Gay Cahill in the second
stint. Gay Cahill. Gay Cahill's a good player. No, he's a good player as well. He's very helpful.
So Jose Bosingwa. Jose Bosingwa in all competitions this season. Jose Bosingwa in all competitions in the year that Porto won the league. Bear in mind, he didn't play for Chelsea under Chelsea.
So Porto's the only thing. I mean, he was a better player.
To be fair, it's more than I even thought. 9 games started in the entire, in all competitions. That's your right back.
And check the knockout stage.
Stop, all competitions.
He started 3 games in the knockout stage. The main important games.
Let me find
semi-final, and the suspended in the second semi-final.
You look at your face.
He didn't even start 3 games the champions.
You know why? He got injured.
There you go.
But now, Cahill, hold on.
No, but
Cahill, now listen. I can't lie.
Cahill, I'm very surprised.
Bro. What the fuck?
Because Cahill was.
Oh, he's great. He's a good
player. Second stint of Jose, he was the best defender, the most consistent defender, and the defender was Jose Relaino.
That's not true. John Terry played every single game for him
every single minute.
You know why JT played every single game?
Every single minute, why?
He was the captain, and the reason...
And to be honest, Mourinho's favoured partnership was Terry and Zuma. Initially, and Zuma got injured.
And then Cahill came.
Cahill.
Bosingwa, Ramos, Cahill, and Cole.
Ashley.
Barely played. Well, he didn't have
the best season.
First season, he was injured a little bit. The last season, he was washed up, bro. And he replaced him. He sold him off to Roma and replaced him as the Quaid.
Ashley.
Your team sucks.
Ashley.
Your team's the worst.
Yeah, Ashley.
But yours is better.
His team is actually the worst.
It's horrible. Midfield of Stankovic.
Stankovic, by the way, Champions League, it was Zanetti and Cambiasso.
Guess what?
That's what Zanetti, you got Cambiasso.
But guess what? Dejan. The year before, he was playing the main.
He scored that nice goal against Noya, I know. Stankovic, Fabregas, and Ozil.
Fabregas and Ozil's good picks.
That team
is not balanced.
Stankovic, old legs under Jose is getting ran apart.
Miskin.
Who is it?
I honestly think.
Fabregas when he had no legs under Jose. Yeah, and Ozil was not tracking back.
I think I've got the best before.
Huh?
And front three of Eto, Canales, and Kane.
Horrible. Eto playing right wing to accommodate from
Luis. Eto might have had the greatest defensive performance of any player.
Defensive. Let's move on, because that team's the worst.
I think you're rock bottom, by the way.
Thank you! 100%.
100%.
Yeah!
100%.
How dare you, Sharky?
I'm right here, fourth.
How dare you, Sharky?
What are y'all doing, man? They're fucking losing this thing.
He's lucky. You're lucky after he took Ronaldo.
Fucking man down.
Thank you for the trust.
And you want to hear my team? Ingola, Petacek.
Yeah.
Back for Ivanovic, Terry, Samuel, and Galas. Like that.
All right. Yeah, Galas is the only issue, but fair play.
I don't think it's an issue at all.
It's not that bad of an issue. Everyone's got an issue.
I don't think it's an issue at all. Midfielder Makelele, Pogba, and Deco. Front three of Robin Ronaldo.
Let me tell you this. You have, in that team, 4 players that are the greatest in their position under Jose. Ronaldo, Makelele, Terry, Cech. Those are like number one picks.
For Mourinho.
I don't think...
They have a star next to them. You could put a star next to them.
Like, those are undisputed, like...
As good as they could get.
Yeah, they make Jose's best ever team.
Should we Google what if Jose's ever picked his best ever team?
Yes, he has.
All 4 of them are in there. Galas, I think he might even be in there as well, too. It might be 5.
Mourinho.
We are about to see.
Yeah, you said Schneider.
You're about to see if it can have us.
Jose Mourinho. Oh, Jose Mourinho picks best
picked
ever 11.
When were you?
I think he picked Zanetti 20... over Maicon, to be fair. Even
come
I
on! Agree, even my right back's better than, Elias's.
Who
come
was
on.
It? See.
No United players, apparently.
So who had Pogba in that team?
Me, I did.
It'll be all Inter Chelsea with a handful of Real.
It'll be loads of Chelsea, I reckon it'll be mostly.
I think I remember
Canales. I think I've seen a couple of them as well.
I think it's Cech, I think it's
Ferreira,
Carvalho,
Terry.
Oh, here we go.
Come
on. Here we go.
Maybe, did he go?
I think he went Galas, bro.
So he went Petacek, Zanetti.
Come on!
I remember he
me
went
and Jose.
Even though I don't agree.
Send up partnership with Terry and Carvalho.
Yeah, no, I remember
left back Galas.
Yep. Fair play. Midfield.
Makelele.
Yeah.
Lampard.
Yeah.
Ozil.
Yeah.
Come on!
He's got Ronaldo right wing.
Yeah.
Hazard left wing. And Drogba up front.
I have the most in Jose's team. Everyone here.
No, wait.
He definitely.
I got Cech. I got Terry. I got Makelele. I got Galas. I got Ronaldo.
I've got a second most. Zanetti. Drogba, Hazard. Nice. Who's in the back line?
Three. I mean, that's three.
No, no one else.
Three's
five,
enough.
Three, that's eight.
You only got Ozil.
You got Lampard.
Yeah.
Lampard.
And Carvalho.
Yeah. Bro, how are you guys just letting him do that shit in front of you?
Hey!
5-3-2-1.
I might be the second best team.
Pita there.
Sleep the team. Look at it.
Oh my gosh. Yeah.
But sometimes you have to force him in the team.
He put Ronaldo right wing. He himself put Ronaldo right wing.
As system, he inverts.
As a person,
it's his team.
I would have put Ronaldo right wing if I could get him. Bro, I had
as a person, as a person who's of course who of course lost, which is fine. Like the thing is, you win and lose. Mm-hmm. And after he had Ronaldo, I think it was very good. I think I was on good track before I had Ronaldo.
Ronaldo's like my second to last pick.
I think I was winning.
Pero como putas están jugando tan bien. Si les falta un maldito hombre.
And the worst part is, I was losing for most of the game.
I will announce. Sharky won.
Who cares?
Bro, they have a fucking red card since the minute 20 and they have the ball the whole goddamn time.
Thank you so much for announcing.
Shucks, can you put some respect on my name in drafts, bro?
I'm trying to see who came second.
Gana, maldito.
I've got the most.
Fucking take the ball.
Think about who.
What the fuck?
Most players in their team.
How am I supposed to
win? He got two of them.
Yeah, I can't do nothing. You want me to fucking defend and attack?
That was it, guys.
It's a point. Well done for winning, of course. This game.
Cheers, thank you.
Me and you, of course, lost. We did
well. I thought you were going to win in a row.
Huh?
I thought you were going to win this one, he said.
I wanted to give it to you, man.
Cheers, man. Thank you, man. Is that what you're going to say?
Huh?
Oh, is that what you're going to say?
Yeah, I'm having an injury. God damn.
Bye, guys. Faye's about to give it to me.
Ah, y gimnasia de Jujuy.
No, no. Gimnasia de Jujuy, ver esos partidos.
ahí están de vuelta en pantalla. Fede, pará, te puedo dar un comentario que no me gustó. Si te molestó, avísame y te juro que lo baneo. Recién puse la otra cámara. Bueno, la otra cámara no. Puse fondo todo negro. Porque estaba agregando a Ezequiel del disco y no quería que sea mi Discord. Y no puso, estoy viendo solamente sí. A Will. Ese comentario no me gustó en absoluto. Me parece un asco. Lo baneo.
No, pero ¿qué pasa? O sea, yo estaba en pantalla o algo.
Él se quedó grande, fue.
¿Cómo?
O sea, yo estaba en pantalla. O sea,
puta, pero, son tres. No, gana, no, maldito balón. Win the fucking ball.
O sea, ¿y por qué tú pensaste que él estaba hablando? O sea, puede ser que su stream te lagueado, ¿no? ¿Por qué tú pensaste que él estaba hablando de mí?
No, no, porque él lo puso por ese, no me gustó, lo quiero bañar porque es un racista de mierda.
pero puede ser que su stream te lagueado, ¿no?
Ah, fue porque se lagueó y se veía solamente a Will, ¿en serio?
Puede ser.
Ah, ok. Perdonen, ¿me perdonás? Dicen que sí, dicen que se lagueó.
Perdón, entonces.
¿Me perdonás?
Chill.
Espere.
Mueve el micrófono, hace mucho ruido.
Sí, chill. Está bien. I'm sorry, daddy.
Che, Vincent, ¿quién es tu máximo ídolo futbolístico?
¿Máximo ídolo futbolístico actualidad o la historia?
De las dos.
Las dos. Actualidad.
Fuck yes. Let's go.
Actualidad, te voy a decir. Probablemente me suba en el barco de. Mira, si no se hubiese retirado esta temporada, te diría Toni Kroos. Te diría Toni Kroos. Pero como se retira, te voy a decir Lamine Yamal.
Histórico.
¿Se puede ser jugador que están jugando ahora mismo o tiene que estar retirado?
No, pues.
Nah, histórico, bro. O sea, ¿cómo histórico va a estar jugando ahora mismo, bro?
Y Messi, oh. Cristiano.
Como Lionel Andrés. Iniesta, sí.
A ver, jugando. Ahí creo que. Bánqueme un segundo.
Willy.
Te banco, bro.
Con las dos manos, sí. Pon la mano así. ¿Con quién jugó River ayer?
Loco, contra un equipo, bro. What the fuck?
Ese es el alto fan de River.
Atención, pará, que está entrando. ¡Opa!
¡Opa!
¡Mierda! Ese es Matías Zule. What the fuck?
No.
Matías Zule, what the fuck?
¿Qué dice?
¿Qué onda?
¿Cómo andás, ese querido? ¿Todo bien? Pero pará, Will. Pero pará que lo presento.
Da que lo introduzca.
No, espérate. Loco, ¿cuántos argentinos en Argentina tienen esa camiseta de Adidas que tiene la color de la bandera, loco? Oh shit, 3 estrellas, fa. Dale, me cae, 3 estrellas. Me cae.
Yo tengo esa remera, pero blanca, no negra. Pero es el mismo modelo.
Y está buena, está la que va.
¿Te gusta más blanco o negro?
Dejo la blanca.
Nah, me da igual, pero Adidas me manda la blanca.
Ok.
Pero la gente me pone racista de manera.
¡Fuck! Acá. ¿Cómo vas a meter esa mierda?
Esa remera blanca, ¿qué quieren que haga, boludo? Dios mío, esta gente.
Ponen el Vince en argentino también.
¡Ah, oh, cacha!
Bueno, muchachos, ¿cómo andan? Los vengo a presentar.
Nine shots.
Y vengo a explicarles el desafío que tenemos en el día de hoy. De un lado tenemos a Edgar Ezequiel, una persona que hace muchos años sube videos a YouTube entrevistando y haciendo preguntas de fútbol, entre otras cosas, y vino acá a hacernos preguntas y a retarnos para ver quién sabe más de fútbol. Bienvenido, Ezequiel querido.
¿Cómo andan? ¿Todo bien? O sea, quién sabe más de fútbol. Va a estar buenas las preguntas. La vez pasada con la cobra, el nivel estuvo muy, muy alto. Ahora son difíciles, pero le bajé un cambio para que no sea tan ahí. Pero están buenas, ¿eh? Son para pensar.
¿Por qué? ¿Por qué? ¿Le bajaste, bro?
Porque se quejó la gente de que... Sí, estaban... tan difíciles y bueno, ustedes igual son dos, así que... deberían ganar, ¿o no?
Ah...
Y sí.
No, fue por la gente, ¿no? Gracias, bro.
Chévere. Y por el otro lado, tenemos a los futbolitos. A Vincent y a... ¿cómo era el nombre de tu amigo, Vincent? Bueno, el amigo de Vincent. Ahí están los dos.
Exacto.
Bienvenidos acá, ¿cómo anda? ¿Todo bien?
Bien, hoy venimos a ganar los futbolitos. Primera vez busco en ganarle un desafío a Davo. ¿Bank and Shed?
Volvió.
Y bueno, la verdad, explica cómo es el juego, por favor. Que sinceramente sé que son preguntas, pero no sé cómo las dividiste.
A ver, tenemos 20 preguntas para cada uno, o sea, 20 preguntas para vos y 20 preguntas para ellos.
Ellos
juegan juntos. La idea acá es que tenemos